Welcome to Forge Gamers, and today I'll be showing you the location of the Hooded Oriole. Once again, I don't really know how to pronounce it. If you want to get a perfect bird or whatever carcass, you want to use the small game arrow. That's what you're going to want to use, but I recommend that if you're hunting, you're going to want to do it on a horse, as these birds are actually quite fast and they're pretty small, so you're going to want to go in dead eye and you're going to try and kill one while in dead eye. This one's actually quite a long video, it's probably the longest one I'll be making of the hunting, but the map will be coming up soon, so don't worry about that. I just want to show you how I'm hunting, and it'll be coming up once I pick the body up, so don't worry. Goodbye. For more content like this, please subscribe to Forge Gamers and have a great day.